literally.
Yeah, right.
The 2-1. And he rips it into left center field. There is Hazelbaker with a diving catch.
Sometimes when you don't see the ball real well, and it's a little tough to see out there because the shadow is behind home plate, but the ball's coming out of the shadow. So you're very cautious, and I think Hazelbaker went after that ball cautiously, didn't need to slide, but kind of stayed with it a lot of times, and I think the momentum was taking him to the ground.